wear the crown and bear the cross, you must keep on the fiery line. Life is but to labor for the Master dear. Help the banish darkness and spread good cheer. We shall be rewarded for our service here. Keep on the firing line. You must fight the brave against all evil. Never run nor even lag behind. If you would fight for God and the right, keep on the firing line. Yes, you must fight, be brave against all evil. Never run nor even lag behind. If you would fight for God and the right, keep on the firing line.
Amen.
You can hear me all right. Just got some announcements. I want to thank everyone for being here this morning. Just a reminder, Tuesday night is our Empowered Women's Ministry meeting, 6 o'clock. All ladies in the church are invited to come out to be a part of that. Senior Adults Thanksgiving Saturday is coming up, not this Saturday. Well, yeah, coming up this fall, coming Saturday, the 11th. Please sign up on the bulletin board if you're able to come so Sister Linda knows how much food to cook. Also, the senior adults will be going to the Christmas program at the Delphi Assembly, and you need to turn your money in today to Sister Linda, and there's a sign-up sheet on the bulletin board for that. Also, we're still receiving hats, gloves, and blankets to be passing out on November the 18th for needy children. We found out that we're going to need about 200 blankets, gloves, and hats, so if you could please help us out. If you don't want to go purchase the hats, gloves, and blankets, there's a brown can down here. You can bring money and put it in that can, and we'll go out and purchase those, but we're going to pass those out at Coppergate Apartments on November the 18th. There's a sign-up sheet on the bulletin board, so please sign up if you're able to come be a part of that. We'd appreciate the help. Also, no service tonight, so remember that. There'll be no service tonight. We have dinner right after service, so please stay and be a part of our dinner. Man. Yeah, help me, Lord. Also, this Friday night, Brother Jeremiah Yoakum will be singing in Kokomo, Indiana, and we're going to be taking the van down there. We're going to leave at 5:30. If you want to go be a part of that, please sign up on the bulletin board. We can hold about 16 people in the van, 15, I think, 15 or 16. Please sign up on the bulletin board if you're able to go. If you don't want to ride in the van and you just want to meet us here and follow, you can do that as well. So it starts at, I'm not sure what time, but we're leaving. It starts at 7 o'clock. We're leaving at 5:30. So please come be a part of that. All right. I believe that's all the announcements. I want to thank everyone for coming today. We're celebrating 76 years today. Amen. 76 years. How many knows this morning the God they served 76 years ago is the same God that we serve today? Amen. He has not changed. He's not lost any power. He's the same yesterday, today, and forever. Amen? And He's here this morning with us. Let's all stand and let's go to the Lord in prayer. And we're going to sing a couple songs and then we're going to turn the service over to the Sons family. We appreciate them being here with us today to help us celebrate 76 years serving the Lord. Amen? How many can say the Lord's been good to you? Amen. How many can say the Lord's been real good to you? Amen. Amen. Give Him another hand clap of praise. Hallelujah. God is good, isn't he? Let's pray and ask God to have his way. Father, we thank you for this service. God, we thank you for 76 years. Lord, you've blessed us. And God, you provided for us. God, you've done exceedingly, abundantly, more than we can even imagine and think, Father. I pray for this service today, God. We give it to you. And we ask, God, that you have your way here today. God, let the Holy Ghost come down amongst his people. And God, let your Spirit reign amongst us, Father. We pray in the name of Jesus. And everybody shout amen this morning. I'm going to lead you to song. I hope I don't mess it up as bad as I did the announcements. But we're going to start off this morning when we all get to heaven. I'm just looking forward to that day when you walk down those streets of gold. You enter the gates of heaven. Amen. When we all get to heaven. You got to put it up there because I don't have it here. Thank you.
Oh,
wants them all to make it to heaven.
Amen. Amen.
But they got to go through Jesus.
Amen.
He's the way, the truth, and the life, and there is no other way.
Amen.
Amen. We're going to go to the Lord in prayer today. If you have a need, would you slip up your hand signifying I need God to do something for me? We're going to pray and ask God just to meet your need today. Father, we thank you, Lord God, for this opportunity. God, this privilege we have to come together and to call out to you today, realizing, God, there's nothing that you cannot do. Father, I pray this morning for every hand, God, that was lifted across this building. Father, that you would reach down your hand and touch each and every one that has a need today. I pray for those in the hospital this morning. God, those in the nursing home today. God, those that couldn't come. God, due to sickness today, Father, I pray you would touch them right where they're at. God, I pray for those here this morning, God, with a heavy heart, God, with sickness in their bodies, God, that you would reach down and touch them right where they stand today. We know, God, that you're a healer. God, you're a way maker, and God, you're our provider. God, you're everything that we need today. And Father, we call out to you today. We ask for your help, God. I pray it all in the name of Jesus. Amen and amen. I've never been the same since.
Amen.
Amen. I've never regretted one moment or one day that I've walked with the Lord. How many's glad you're saved this morning?
Amen.
How many's glad for that day when the Lord reached down his hand and touched your soul? Amen. The day and hour he did it, he set me free.
Amen.
I was bound by addiction. I was bound by chains. Amen. But that night when I knelt down, he set me free. So we're going to sing, I'm so glad Jesus set me free. And remember, it's not I'm so sad Jesus set me free. I'm so glad Jesus set me free. Amen. Hallelujah. Somebody came to me when I got saved and said, you know, when you come to church, you can't do this. you can't do that, you can't do this, and you can't do that. You know what? It's not that I can't. I don't want to no more.
Amen.
I've been set free by the blood of Jesus. And I don't desire to do sinful things any longer. Amen? Because I've been set free. One more song, then I'll get out of the way. We'll turn the service over to the Sons family. After a while, it'll all be over. Amen? How many's looking forward to going to heaven? After a while, this earth's going to pass. The trials and tests of life are going to be gone. And we're going to walk through those pearly gates.
Amen.
I need help.
After a while, dark clouds will pass over, and we'll shout hallelujah. After a while, it'll all be over. After a while, the sun's gonna shine. After a while, dark clouds will pass over, and we'll shout hallelujah. After a while.
Amen.
We're going to sing verse number one.
Oh, yes. Amen.
The road may get rough.
Amen.
And rocky. But
amen.
We're going to keep singing.
Yes. Amen. Amen. Amen.
All right.
Jesus.
The road gets so rough and rocky, and the hills seem so hard to climb. And all my bosom friends, friends forsake me. God will fix it all right after a while. After a while, it'll all be over. After a while, the sun's gonna shine. After a while, dark clouds will pass over. And we'll shout hallelujah after a while. Oh, sometimes my cup gets bitter. So bitter, it makes me wanna cry. But if I put my trust in Jesus, He will fix it all right after a while. After a while, it'll all be over. After a while, the sun's gonna shine. After a while, dark clouds will pass over. And we'll shout hallelujah after a while. After a while, it'll all be over. After a while, dark clouds will pass over, and we'll shout hallelujah after a while.
How many know us this morning?
Amen.
We go through things in our life and we don't understand. But I came to tell somebody this morning it's going to be all right after a while. You just hold on to the Lord. You just trust God. He's going to bring you through. You may be in darkness right now, but He's going to shine the light through your situation. Amen. Just hold on. It's coming your way. Amen. Let's give the Lord another hand clap of praise this morning. It's an honor and a privilege to have the Sons family with us. They were here several years ago, and we look forward to what they're going to bring today. But I know they love the Lord, and they're going to let the Lord have His way, and that's what it's all about. Amen. So let's give them and the Lord a hand clap today as they come. Can I have the ushers come this morning? We're going to receive an offering for the son's family. How many knows you can't buy spiritual things? We're not trying to buy any spiritual things, but we want to be a blessing to this family. They've drove 5.5 hours to be with us today, and we want to be a blessing unto them. If you have your tithes for the church, you can put that in there as well, but all the offering today will go to the son's family and their ministry, and we want to be a blessing unto them today because they've already been a blessing to us, and how many knows it's not over yet? Amen.
Amen.
So if you have to give today, you give and allow God to bless you today. Father, we thank you, Lord, for this family, God, that you've sent our way. Father, I pray, God, that you would speak to the hearts of your people. God, let us reach into our wallets, into our checkbooks, and God, let us be led of the Spirit of God as you lead us to give. Father, I pray your blessing upon each and every one that have to give today, and those that may not, Father, that you would bless them as well. Father, we ask it in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Is God, and God will never change. I know God is God, and He always will be God. He's God on the platform, He's God back at the door, He's God in an amen corner, He's God all over the floor. I know that God is God, and God will never change. I know God is God, and He always will be God. He's God in the Father, He's God in the Son, He's God in the Spirit, He's God all three in one. I know that God is God, and God will never change. I know God is God, and He always will be God. He's God when the lightning flashes, He's God when the thunder rolls, He's God way up in glory, He's God down in my soul. I know that God is God, and God will never change. I know God is God, and He always will be God. He's God on the platform, He's God back at the door, He's God in the amen corner, He's God all over the floor. I know that God is God, and God will never change. I know God is God, and He always will be God. He's God in the Father, He's God in the Son, He's God in the Spirit, He's God all three in one. I know that God is God, and God will never change. I know God is God, and He always will be God. He's God when the lightning flashes, He's God when the thunder rolls, He's God way up in glory, He's God down in my soul. I know that God is God, and God will never change. I know God is God, and He always will be God. Put your hands together, church. I know God is God, and God will never change. I know God is God, and He always will be God.
If you're thankful for that this morning, give God a hand clap of praise. Amen. God is God.
How many are glad this morning He's still God? I said it earlier and I'll say it again. 76 years ago, we began this journey. He was the way then. How many knows He's still the way now? He's still truth then. He's still truth now. Amen. The Bible says He's the way, the truth, and the life, and there is no other way to heaven. Amen. And I'm glad today that He is still the truth in my life. Amen. Aren't you? Praise God. I'm going to ask the son's family, if you're ready to come on back. Let's give them the Lord another hand clap of appreciation. I don't know about you, but I feasted today. Amen. From that manna from on high. And I want to say I thank you for obeying the Lord today and allowing the Lord to just have His way. I'm going to ask the Sons family if they'll go back to their table. Please stop by their table and purchase a CD. Take it home with you or some of their products. That just goes to help their ministry. I'm sure they probably have some things, prices and everything back there for you. Please stop by their table and please pick up a CD and take it home with you. I believe Brother Roy is going to give us instructions and dismiss us today in prayer. All right, so please stay with us today and eat. We got plenty of food.
Praise God. I tell you what, if you didn't get a touch from God, I don't know what's wrong with you. Because I tell you what, His presence was here. Strong presence. Thank God for that. It's good to have some people like that that, you know, can come in and just, you know, let God just move. I want, Pastor Chris and Stephanie, we also want you to, we're going to pray. Then we want you to head back first. And then the rest of us will just kind of gather in and eat. But this time we're going to pray and then head back and get some good old food. I'm ready for that. The anointing was awesome. The presence was good. The stomach was growling, but it was still good presence. So, dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this time, God. We thank you for your presence, God. We thank you for your blessings, God. We thank you for that touch this morning, God. And we ask that you just keep that touch upon us for the rest of the day and on through the week, God. Just move and touch, God. And we ask that you just bless the food and each and every one. In Jesus' name, amen.